Believe me. If I started murdering people, there'd be none of you left. Remorse for what? You people have done everything in the world to me. Doesn't that give me equal right? I can do anything I want to you people anytime I want to. Because that's what you've done to me. Because that's what you've done to me. If you spit in my face and smack me in the mouth and throw me in solitary confinement for nothing, what do you think's gonna happen when I get out of here? Here. Believe me. If I start to murder people, take me out of your life. Remorse for what? You people have done everything in the world to me. Doesn't that give me equal right? I can do anything I want to you people anytime I want to. Because that's what you've done to me. You haven't done enough. I might be ashamed of that. For not being more receptive, for not being aware enough, for not understanding. For being stupid. But believe me. If I started murdering people, there'd be none of you left. I can do anything I want to you people anytime I want to. Because that's what you've done to me. Remorse for what? You people have done everything in the world to me. Doesn't that give me equal right? Maybe I should have killed 400 or 500 people. Then I would have felt better. And when I felt like I'm really offering society something, you've got stuff in your brain that I murdered somebody. What do you want to call me a murderer for? I've never killed anyone. I don't need to kill anyone. I think it. I have it here.
Believe me.
If I started murdering people, there'd be none of you left. I can do anything I want to you people at any time I want to. Because that's what you've done to me. Remorse for what? You people have done everything in the world to me. Doesn't that give me equal right? This dream is my will. I don't pretend to work out. Fancy. I can, but I find more of the world. In the world that I am, when I do the tinsel. And in the real world is the one I have to deal with every day. Believe me, if I start murdering people,